Wow, what a year, guys. My gosh, what a year. Fun year. I'll tell you, you know, when I look back at 2017, some of the best times have been like our photo shoot we just did and some of the activities we've done outside the studio.
This is fun.
It's really well, after hour two. This is still fun.
Are we done?
Some of the things that kind of stand out with me, though, is I really loved our first anniversary, you know, with people all holding up their signs on how many times they've been in since we've been open. That was just one of the coolest things I thought was just seeing. And then, you know, from the person that came, that would happen to be the first class, and she joined and she was holding a one up, you know, to people that were holding up 200.
Late in April when the 5:30 a.m. class said, hey, let's have a superhero day. And we were like, all right, well, next week is National Superhero Day.
Yeah, right.
So we all got dressed up. I wore a Batman onesie and a Batman mask. and a bunch of other people got dressed up, too. And it was really cool. It was an impromptu, not DJ night.
Members have really learned that it's really about the photos, right?
Yeah. Yes.
You know, because they're getting more dressed up and dressed
Yay.
Up.
over 60 of our members that participated.
Awesome.
We had the entire wave pretty much.
We mobbed hard in there.
So next year we need to have the entire wave.
How just great they are to inspire.
Have 245-day challenges this year.
That's right.
Yeah. This last one, we have 107 people participate.
We made it up there on the
We
saw our name on the national list.
Great job, Federal Way.
We were so excited. We were so excited about that.
Yeah.
Looking forward to this next one.
Lots of pounds lost, lots of inches. Didn't we lose like over 100 pounds per like team?
It was crazy. Take their picture of their key card.
Like, hey, welcome to the family.
And they're like, I'm so sweaty.
They're always like, no, I don't want to do it. My hair's not done. My makeup isn't on.
We'll be right back.
with makeup.
This is what true beauty looks like. Covered in sweat.
There you go.
Dying, breathing hard.
They've been such good sports, man.
No peer pressure.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
You guys, I'm really looking forward to 2018.
Yeah.
Like, there just seems like you know, this is a new studio. We've done our 1 year, and now it's just going to get better.
Well, hey, everybody. We hope that you've enjoyed this flashback of 2017. Mm-hmm. You know, we as your team, and Debbie and Seth and Harper, who aren't here, we just want to wish you a happy new year. And we're so excited about what 2018 is going to bring. So thank you for your continued support of the studio, for inviting your friends, and for hanging out with us. We'll continue.
We'll continue
to give you that best hour of the day, and we wish you the best of 2018. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday.